गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू नाइन्थ क्लास इंग्लिश। टुडे वी शैल रीड ए पोएम। द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज द नोबल नेचर, रिटन बाय बेन जॉनसन। नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट। यस, लाइफ इज स्पेंट इन एक्शन। इज लाइफ वेल स्पेंट, दैट मीन्स इफ इन द लाइफ टाइम, इन आवर लाइफ टाइम वी हैव डन समथिंग दैट इज कॉल्ड द वेल स्पेंट। द ग्रेट ड्रामेटिस्ट शेक्सपियर राइटली ऑब्जर्वड दैट लाइफ शुड बी measured by deeds, not by years. I mean, the age is no criteria, mapakati, for measuring of life. So it does not matter how long we will live. What will matter, what deeds, how, what kind of good deeds we have done. Our good deeds and our misdeeds will judge our life, whether we have spent it in a worthyful manner or not. So, not yet. Age is no criteria for measuring of life. It is the action, good deeds, which give meaning to life and make man immortal. Long life is desired by all. We all of us want to live long. One may even live for 100 years or more. But if one does not do any noble deed, then such a life has no meaning at all. It's worthless. He is not remembered by people after his death. Now let's move to the next page. The mission of life is not simply to eat, drink and be to make merry. One should have a noble aim. A selfish person may live long, but nobody has any regard for him and remembers him after his death. Nobody remembers him. A man lives a true life he fulfills a noble mission. Life does not mean merely existing. A person may die young, but if he does something that contributes to mankind, he is remembered forever and his life is worthy. Kids and silly dies young. Yes, kids and silly die young, but they are remembered for their contribution abadan to the world of poetry. Bhagwat Singh was hanged to death in the prime of youth. Even today, his name is counted among the great patriots of the country. Next, such men do not fear death. They devote their life to selfless work. Swami Vivekananda died in his 30s. The world today remembers him for his contribution to the society. His life has been an inspiration to many. Great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Lal Bahadur Shastri, Abraham Lincoln and many others are remembered by people even after so many years of their death. People still take inspiration from their lifestyle and preaching. It is only the great deeds of these leaders which have inspired many generations. One does not have to live long to make an impression. A lily flower lives just for a day, but it is remembered for its fragrance and sweetness. It Life should be counted by dates, not by years. No man is immortal. Death is inevitable and one day we must die. Nobody can escape it, but noble deeds make him immortal. Respect is earned by actions, not acquired by years. Life becomes exciting when it is a life, it is a lived for others, or when it does something beneficial to mankind. The contribution may be in different fields, starting from arts, music, science, technology, inventions, literature, etc. One who commits a crime also lives for some time after death, but people remember such a person with hatred and contempt. We hate them. We remember, but not with love. We remember with hate and contempt. So, this sandalwood and contempt. The sandalwood smugglers, Birapan, committed innumerable crimes. International terrorists are committing heinous crimes against humanity. People remember them with a strong dislike and be relieved on their death. Dislike and bad feeling. We all should have a noble aim in life. We generally work for the whole day and money and spend it on our needs. These are some common things which everybody does, but we should do some noble deeds also. We should share our smile, advice, cheer, money, help, etc. If we cannot do these, we can give company to our fellow beings. These things may give them happiness and they may remember us after we die. When we are not around, the worth of a thing depends upon the quality, not quantity. Similarly, a successful life is measured by noble deeds and not by years. However, a long life is a blessing of God, as it enables a nobleman to do some useful constructive work for the good of humanity for the number of years. There were many who served their fellow beings and became immortal. Mother Teresa devoted her life for the poor and the needy. Though she is no more, she is immortal, she is remembered. Hence, the saying, we live in deeds, not in years, proves to be true. Yes, now let's move to the poem. The name of the poem is The Noble Nature. We love beautiful things around us. The hills, trees attract us. Good noble persons also impress us. All noble things influence us. In this context, let's read the poem The Noble Nature given below. Now let's move to the next para. It is about the poet Benjamin, who lived from 1572 to 1637, was an English Renaissance Navajagarana, dramatist, natyakara and dramatist, poet and actor. A contemporary samasamayik of William Shakespeare, he is best known for his comedy of humor with a tone of satire. Johnson's poetry, like his drama, is informed by his classical learning. In the poem The Noble Nature, he talks about the qualities that make a man a noble life. He compares men to study oak and to a delicate lily in support of his view. So, notes and glossary. Oak, a large tree with a tough hardwood like Indian banyan tree. A large European tree that lives for 100 of years. Sire, dried and withered, sukhila, suska, even patra jada. Simple proportions, quantities, parimana, measure, units, mapo, in which we express size. Yes, this is the text. It is not growing like a tree in a bark doth make a man better, बी दैट मीन्स तो आम बचा जे आम एम बचानी लो कोटी बड़ी विराट कहीं हुई दीर्घ दिन हुई बचानी दैट टू और स्टैंडिंग लंग एंड ओ को 300 इयर्स दीर्घ शह शह वर्ष धरी बचानी कार भि ना ओ को ट्री भरी टू फाल ए लग एट लास्ट डे बाल्ड एंड सेवर बचानी कौन टू टू फाल पड़वा को मरवा को गोटे विराट गंडी शुष्क आउ ड्राई बाल्ड एंड लिपलेस ए मानने वही सुट नाट लिव ए वर्दलेस लाइफ लाइक ओक ट्री ए लिली वी शुड लिव लाइक ए लिली ऑफ ए डे इज फेयर फार इन मे आउ मे मसर लिली कहीं फूल भली आम बचवा क्षणस्थायी होगा बट सुड बी वर्थ लिव वर्दी लाइफ सुड हैव ए वर्दी लाइफ लाइक लिली ऑल्दो इट फॉल्स एंड डाई दैट नाइट दो इट इज शॉर्ट लिविड दो इट इज शॉर्ट लिविड बट इट इज वांटेड बिकॉज इट इज फेयर देन इट इज इट्स लाइफ इज चार्मर देन दि लॉन्ग लिव्ड ओक ट्री यूजलेस ओक ट्री वर्थलेस ओक ट्री लिवलेस ओक ट्री इट वाज द प्लांट एंड फ्लावर ऑफ लाइट ये लिली इज द फ्लावर ऑफ प्लांट एंड फ्लावर ऑफ लाइट इन स्मॉल प्रोपोर्शन वी जस्ट ब्यूटीफाई ब्यूटी सी इन इट वी सी ब्यूटी जो दो स्मॉल इन इट वी सी ब्यूटी बट वी कांट सी ब्यूटी इन ए ओक ट्री दो बिग बिग वन एंड इन शॉर्ट मेजर्स लाइफ मे परफेक्ट बी एंड इन शॉर्ट ए लॉन्ग ए वर्थलेस लॉन्ग लाइफ इज अनवांटेड बट ए शॉर्ट वर्थ वर्थफुल और वर्थी लॉन्ग शॉर्ट लिव्ड लाइफ ऑलवेज वेलकम सो हियर द पोएट वांट्स टू से डोंट लिव ए वर्थलेस लाइफ लाइक एन ओक ट्री जस्ट यू लिव फॉर ए शॉर्ट वाइल लाइक ए लिली फ्लावर हू एंड स्प्रेड इट्स योर ब्यूटी एंड एज अ स्वीटनेस टू दि सोसाइटी तो नाउ लेट्स मूव टू दि लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दि पोएम यस वी शैल डू इट जस्ट 1 मिनट सो रीड दि पोएम साइलेंट नीरवरे कविताटी को पढ़ एंड ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट दि आंसर टू दि फॉलोइंग तो कविता पढ़ निम्नलिखित प्रश्न गुड़िकर उत्तर देवाक चेष्टा कर तो डिस्कस दि आंसर विथ योर पार्टनर भागीदारी सहित तुम्हें भागवाड़ी सहित तुम्हें आलोचना कर व्हाट इज नॉट वर्दी इन एन ओक ट्री ये एन ओक ट्री से पचाऊँ ओक गचर विशिष्टता कौन ना योग्यता कौन ना एन ओक ट्री इज लार्ज बल्क एंड इट इज लॉन्ग लिव्ड एंड लॉन्ग लिव्ड बट इट लैक्स ब्यूटीनेस स्वीटनेस नेक्स्ट वन इज हू इज फेयर एन ओक और ए लिली ए लिली इज फेयर हाउ बिकॉज इट इट्स ब्यूटी गिव्स पीस प्लेजर जॉय हैप्पीनेस टू ए सोल एंड टू आवर आईज व्हाट अल्टीमेटली हैपेंस टू एन ओक ट्री द ओक ट्री लिव्स एंड लिव्स एंड लिव्स फॉर 100 इयर्स एंड एट लास्ट फॉल्स बाल्ड एंड आल्सो ड्राई एंड आल्सो लीफलेस नेक्स्ट इज ए मेन एंड एंड दैट ओक ट्री दैट लॉग डज नॉट कम टू एनी यूज तो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 इज ए मैन ब्लेस्ड विथ ए लॉन्ग लाइफ एंड मटेरियल प्रॉस्पेरिटी यस मैन इज ब्लेस्ड विथ ए लॉन्ग लाइफ एंड मटेरियल प्रॉस्पेरिटी व्हाट आर योर इंप्रेशन अबाउट द लिली यस द लिली इज ए वेरी स्मॉल फ्लावर यस वेरी स्मॉल बट इट्स लाइफ इज ए वेरी वर्दी Its life is very valuable because its beauty gives pleasure, joy, pleasure to eyes and peace to mind and also happiness to heart. Can a short life be perfect? Yes, a short life with noble deeds can be perfect. Is always perfect. Which lines suggest this and how? So choose the best possible meaning of just in a line form, leave it. So it is just, the word just means only a short time ago, this is. Now let's move to the next question, that is let's appreciate the poem. Yes, comprehension questions. Why is a lily far fairer than an oak tree? Because the lily, the beautiness of this, the beautiness of a lily gives us joy, pleasure, happiness and everything to our soul. And also it gives us peace of mind, unlike the oak tree. The oak tree lives and lives and lives 100 years, at last falls dry, bald and also leafless, and its wood does not come to any use. And meets, the oak tree meets an useless life. Useless life. Which qualities make a man noble? Yes, the qualities are noble thoughts, sublime feelings and great deeds make a man noble, though one lives for a short period of life like a lily. Is a long life a yardstick to judge the worth of a human being? No, a long life is not a yardstick to judge the worth of a human being, because man lives by deeds, not by years or age. Do you agree with the idea that in a short measure life may be perfect? Yes, in a short measure life may be perfect, and so many instances are there. So many writers, poets, scientists and also great men have taken birth and also left this period with a short period of, within a short period of time, like Bhagat Singh, like our Vivekananda, and so many great men and great scientists have proved the perfectness of short life. Do you agree with the idea that in, yes. Question number 5, of a day that night smell short, what do you did suggest? So these are the things we need not discuss about them. Now let's read the last 4 lines of the poem and answer the following by choosing the most appropriate option given for each. We see beauty in a lily because it is the flower of light. Now next. The poet's philosophy of life is that small things can make life beautiful and worth living. Next, in a phase of the poem, the poet suggests that the short life is short measures. Now, if you were asked to describe lily in a few words, how would you do it in the context of the poem? Write beautiful but short lived. Let's do the activities. So let's see, now read the poem aloud with your friends. Do you want to be a noble man being discussed? Yes, I want to be a noble man because I want to be remembered after I die. I don't want haterness or the contempt of the people after I die. So I want people should not talk behind me that this fellow is such a type of fellow or so and so. So with this, that is the end of today's lesson. We shall discuss the other lessons of class 9th English. In our next class, till then, bye. Thank you.